It was great effort. You know, we had to dig deep and play defense. We had to contest, get our good shots off. We had to keep finding open man, hit our free throws down at the end, hustle the whole way through. You know, we got good play from our seniors, you know, definitely, and KP always. You know, we got good bench support, and that's all we can ask for.
Talk about your three-point shooting. You're kind of like in a kind of a mini zone the last couple of games.
Yeah, I've been trying to get my teammates have been finding me, and they just give me a good spot, and I just got to knock them down. Been waiting for it all year. So.
Talk about some differences. The first time you went up to Pilates, you guys pretty much handled them. Today, a much closer game. What were some differences?
We came out pretty slow. You know, we didn't come out attacking hard, so we had to get our groove in, get our shots to fall. We started off pretty off, knocking every shot down. But we got our defense together, and we started making our good shots and running.
Even though it came down to the end, I thought it was a real big key was Patrick getting that three in right before the shot clock went off. Talk about that series.
Definitely. You know, Patrick's just a great player. He's just a great player. He makes shots like that all the time. You know, I don't expect anything else from him. You know, it's a big shot for him. And kept us in the game and kept our momentum going.
I think you guys are coming along. I mean, we're down to nitty-gritty now. A couple of games left. How do you think this team is coming along?
I think we're doing great. I think we have an opportunity to be number one seed. We can take it all home as long as we keep doing what we need to do. Get our shots up, play good defense, and hustle, play like a team. That's all we need to do.
All right. Thanks, Blair.